Welcome back. I think I finally got the center line fixed. It was always stopping right there. So I added some feeders, and now it seems to be running pretty good. She runs at a consistent speed. Went ahead, dropped feeders right there, and that seems to solve the problem. I'm gonna let her run for a little bit, and we'll see what she does. All right, everyone have a good night.